Okay, so, hey guys, welcome back to another video. So I'm being quiet, but can't be too loud. Today's video, there's a few things going to be involved. I wish. And you'll go check out Briogeo. And it looks like this. And it is a primitive leave-in conditioning spray. So what you do is you brush your hair out. Make sure you get it in good, like you get all the knots out. Because that'll make it so much better and easier to use. So while you brush it out, while I'm brushing it out, I'm going to talk to you for a second. You actually leave it in and let it dry. So you brush your hair, then you spray it, and you leave it in and let it dry. Then once it dries, your hair will be so smooth. You can also use Easter lines. Yeah, if you want to do that, you can, but I've actually never used Easter, but I've heard so many good things about it. So yeah, and guys, this is great. So literally just going to make it feel silky, smooth, and it's going to condition it. So now that I've got my hair like I want it all brushed out and good, I'm going to part it into a nice part. Yeah. And guys, before I did this, my hair was like really curly. So you can tell that this is worth a lot more than I thought it would. So now, time to condition it. Oh, no.